Hey, Jim Meskimen at home, actor, not on the road right now, and just getting ready to do something that I'm doing a lot more of these days, which is performing out of my house. And luckily, you know, I've got spaces and things and stuff, and I can get these signs up and make a backdrop, and so I'm gonna do some kind of an online show in a little while. I wanted to have this in the background. It says Impressionist. It's gonna light up and be very impressive. This is kind of the way that we live these days, is by figuring out ways to still deliver performances with all the restrictions. And mankind has always had that, you know. Sometimes in centuries past, we've been traveling around in wagons and doing shows in the rain for people that have no money, and, you know, hoping that God will protect us and something will happen and the prince will see us and we'll get a better thing. So I guess the key is to be willing to go through all the hoops and jumps and to be creative within those very tight parameters that we find ourselves in. So I know you're doing the same thing probably. If you're an actor, you're figuring out ways to do self-tapes, monologues, and get in touch with casting people and be ready, because, you know, things are going to bust open very soon, and that's great. So that's what I'm doing. In the meantime, I'm figuring out how to do shows for people I haven't met in rooms that I'm not in with them. Very weird. Anyway, thanks for watching. Let me know how you feel about what's going on, and I look forward to reading your comments.